Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment. In that we are studying topic air pollution. Pollution caused due to harmful gases. Let us study what is air pollution and its causes. When I say air pollution, it is nothing but harmful gases like carbon monoxide, ammonia, nitrous oxide, other industrial gases, chemical waste that are released from industries, companies due to human intervention, due to burning of garbage, which is all released in the atmosphere and pollute the air. Now this is air pollution. Environment can only sustain if there are certain parameters that are followed. For example, the level of carbon monoxide or nitrogen oxide or nitrous oxide should never go beyond the permissible limit. But it has gone, and that has led to air pollution. Air pollution can lead to large number of respiratory diseases if not taken care. Sulfur compounds, nitrogen compounds, halogenous compounds are some of the reasons for air pollution. Air pollution. When I talk about air pollution, substances that are present in air by the activity of mankind. When I say this mankind activity, I mean to say industrial waste, atmospheric waste, waste that is generated due to the burning of garbage, coal, plastics, chemical industries, dye industry, all such waste accumulate in the atmosphere and lead to air pollution when present in higher concentration above a certain permissible limit or a higher ppm that is sufficient to cause damage to biosphere. For example, due to air pollution, there is acid rains that is observed in certain parts of India. Even crops and human beings are getting respiratory diseases or disorders for that matter. Sources of pollution could be sulfur compounds, it could be nitrogenous compounds or any of such things. In certain cases, burning or emission coming out from particulate matter burning can lead to air pollution, and its side effects are very harmful in long run. Students, if you see the whole parameter of air pollution, the harmful gases present or emitted during all human activities and industrial activities lead to air pollution, which will have adverse effect not only on animals, which are herbivores, carnivores, or the different layers of food chain, right from the bacteria till the top consumers, which are we humans, which are omnivorous. Air pollution will affect everyone and anyone. I hope you all are clear with this concept of air pollution. Thank you.